Hey, you guys. On August 31st, as you probably know, I launched the Unbreakable World Tour. First, I just want to thank all the fans for coming out and seeing the show. Thank you so much. You guys made it so enjoyable for me each and every night. We're in the second leg of the tour, and there actually has been a sudden change. I thought it was important that you be the first to know. My husband and I are planning our family, so I'm going to have to delay the tour. Please, if you can try and understand that it's important that I do this now. I have to rest up, doctor's orders, but I have not forgotten about you. I will continue the tour as soon as I possibly can. I want to thank the dancers, the band, my entire crew. You guys were so professional, so incredibly talented, so supportive and loving each and every night. Thank you so much. And I can't wait for us to get started again. Thank you to Live Nation for your loyal partnership and support. You guys are the best at what you do in your field, and know that that's why I'm with you. Once again, thank you to all the fans for your love, your undying love. Your loyalty, that means so much to me. You're truly appreciated, and it's been a long journey, and you guys have been there each and every step of the way, and I really do appreciate that. Thank you so much. Inshallah, I will see you soon. I love you. Bye.
Thank you. Attenzione.